Audio Jungle.
Hello friends, this is the Manyoo and today I am going to show you how to fix GT5 Menyoo error. So let's get started. First, download this file, link in description. Open it. Now open your GT5 location where you just put the GT5 and then copy this Menyoo.asi in it. I am already having, so I will replace it. Then right click on it, click properties. Now click on read only and click apply. And this should fix this problem. So thanks for watching.